He knows that I know. He was trying to be all cool, and I could see it in his eyes.
What did he actually say?
He made out like I was mad. Like he said I needed help. But I could see it on his face that everything that I was saying to him was getting to him, because everything that I was saying was true.
Oh, you were just annoying him?
He did it! He messed with the flu. He swapped the batteries.
Were you drunk when you got there?
No! You know I wasn't, Aaron. I said that.
Aaron, give her a chance.
And I know why he did it. He did it because he was trying to get back at me because of the text.
What text?
He found out that I was sending him.
You were sending Lachlan White texts?
Yeah. Only to catch him out, though.
Liv.
Don't all live me, Paddy. It worked.
It worked how? All you've done is harass him and have some dream about him.
I told you that wasn't a dream.
And then you've gone round and accused him of trying to kill you, and then you're surprised when he tells you that you need help.
It doesn't look good.
I don't care how he looks.
Liv, did he say anything at all other than deny it?
No. He's being careful.
Is it just you two in the house?
Yeah.
So what do you need to be careful about?
You needed to see him, Aaron.
No, Liv, you need to leave him alone. And more to the point, you need to leave the vodka alone. You were spark out for who knows how long, and the doctor said you got a concussion, then you go around and do this. How can you even be sure what you remember?
Hang on. Yeah, she's had a drink, but she's clearly had some kind of upsetting encounter with Lachlan again. And nobody can tell us how our flu got blocked.
Did the engineer have a theory?
No, they're investigating it.
Unless you got something concrete pointing to it being deliberate.
Well, we haven't.
Then it's not really my field of expertise. Okay, I'll talk to him. I'll visit Lachlan White and ask him a few questions, but that's really the best I can do.
Thank you.
And you shouldn't be drinking like that. You're doing yourself no favours at all. If it was me and her not long out of YOI, I'd be keeping a closer eye on her.